every bit as good as the last one. Singles match on tap next. We got one-on-one action coming your way next. It'll be Asuka versus Dana Brooke.
If there's a better way to spend an evening, I haven't found it.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
Oh man, this is gonna be great.
And she lands a perfectly executed drop kick.
Nice job by Asuka.
For those that haven't seen her, tell us what she has to do to win this one.
When it comes to one-on-one action, she's among the absolute best the roster has to offer. I don't think there are too many women in the back itching to get in the ring with her.
Another thing is, she has all the tools to be a great one in this division. We'll see how well she develops from here.
Yeah, she's a little bundle of energy right now.
Where could Dana Brooke find an edge to turn things around right now?
She doesn't want to let this get out of control, guys.
I really expected much more from her here tonight. I'm pretty shocked to see her.
Oh, now look at Asuka. She could snap her arm.
Can't waste any time here.
Look at Dana Brooke here. An early pin attempt.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
She came here to fight, not lay down.
Big trouble for Asuka. Thank you.
pays for that one.
Asuka looking to attack from high. Look at this.
Yeah, she's a little bundle of energy right now.
Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
Look at Asuka go. My goodness. Striking from every direction.
And one to the face.
I don't like Dana Brooke's chances at all.
Oh, sliding hip attack.
I don't like Dana Brooke's chances at all.
Asuka with the offense. Asuka with the offense.
The breaker doing some damage.
I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
Asuka has the crowd eating out of the palm of her hand, but she's got to get refocused here.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
Whoa!
Nobody wants to face Asuka when she's rolling.
Oh, now look at Asuka. She could snap her arm.
I don't like Dana Brooke's chances at all.
I think that one will finally do the trick, guys.
Stunning kicks by the Empress of Tomorrow.
She's back in full control now.
Going for an encore here.
Wisely bringing the action back into the ring.
Been a rough night for her so far, Corey. It's going to get a lot rougher if she doesn't get up.
Tap out and call it a night.
This one is over.
Asuka did it. What a huge win.
Submission moves we've seen in a long time.
No shame with tapping after that move. Wow, that looked incredibly painful.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.